Greetings, engineers. Brelin here from Great Bee Gaming, and this is now episode 14 of Material Energy Natural Capital. Just look at these things go. It is so cool. I love it. I love it. Let's look at our episode objectives. So this episode, benchmarks and supply store. So first of all, let's talk about our little quarry over there, because it was disabled. It has been re-enabled, so it is now working. As you can see, it is now pumping up stuff. The issue has not been resolved. I've narrowed down the problem to leadstone. So dense leadstone ore only gives me right now one block each, so 28. Instead of 32 times 28, which is a pretty big difference. But the other ores seem to be working fine. So this is really a problem only with leadstone ore. It's sad. I don't need a lot of lead right now. So we'll just leave it at that for now, because I need to keep digging down. I need the good stuff that's down there. So we'll let this guy work and come back to it later. So if we go back to our house over here, let's go downstairs and let's start working. One of the things I did is I've set up these little logistics request tables pretty much everywhere around the base. So from anywhere, I can right click here. I have a crafting grid. I have some space here, and I can call up pretty much anything that I want pretty fast. So this is going to be very, very cool. I've also set up pretty much everything around here. You can see here, these are all the extra ones that I'm not using right now, but I've upgraded all of these to Invar. And this one I've kept right now, pure cell matter ore. I still have quite a lot of it, but it has been dwindling. So that's one reason also I started the whole thing. I've also upgraded a couple of chests just for fun. I'll be upgrading all of these since I can make as much gold as I want. And as you can see over here, I haven't hooked up all of them right now. You know, there's a bunch. There's a lot more than I need right now. But, you know, we'll just do those later. There's no rush for space. If we go down here, let's start with benchmarks. So we're going to be starting on automation. Some heavy duty automation. How are we going to be doing this? Well, let me get some wood. Go over here. I've prepared a couple of things, not everything, so we're just going to request here, request 64 wood, and we're going to look at it. It should be passing by over here. Here we go. Hello, wood. And it's sending down more wood. Oh, no, this is dirt. This is probably going somewhere else. That's okay, because my wood is here. Thank you very much. And we're going to be making... let's just start with a couple here. I don't want a whole lot of auto workbenches. So, oh, achievement. Really? Okay, that's a little bit weird, but it's okay. So, we're going to start it out, let's say right over here. It's going to be going all the way to the end. Two more? Yeah, I can do that. Just to say that they're completely full. And what we're going to do is we're going to be using spruce wood, because that's what I have the most. And it's really the best tree. It's the best tree out of all of them. Okay? Because you can put it in a 2x2 grid, and it grows into an extremely tall tree that's really easy to cut down. So spruce wood, it's the best one all around. I'm gonna need a couple of things here to get started. What we'll do is we're going to start with this one and tell him, I would like a wooden gear. I'm going to put 4 here so I get a wooden gear. I'm also going to get some cobblestone. Do I need 64? Let's just get 64. I'm going to need some iron. Let's also get 64. I'm going to need some gold. Get 64. And I'm going to need some diamonds. Yeah, I'm not going to get 64 there. Let's just do this. And I'm going to get 4 diamonds. Perfect. Stuff is starting to get in. Oh, do I have? Yep. Okay, let's go with these for now. So, from a simple wooden gear, we're going to take this wooden gear, put it here, surround it with stone. Nope, that's not how it works. Did I forget something? Oh, I think it's stone plates. Is it? How do you make a stone gear? Okay, let me give me a sec here. I'm derping right now. Stone gear. Recipe. Okay, so it's a wood gear surrounded by stone plates. That's all right. I do believe I have some right in here. Perfect, I do. Okay, actually, you know what? Let me take it out here because we're gonna start right away. So what I want, I'm gonna set up, where are you? Oh, right over here, thank you very much. I'm gonna let this guy pass. Set this here. And we're going to be going a little bit down. Over here. There we go. I'm going to set up another one like you. And we're going to be going over here. So, what I want here is a crafting logistics pipes. Perfect. So we're going to tell him, can you import? Oh, you can import. Oh, that is really cool. Perfect. So then I don't really need to do this. Okay, so I'll just put this here. And we'll keep going like that. Making a stone gear. I'm pretty sure I need 4 for the iron gear. And let me go get my gold and my diamond here. Okay, I'll grab this one now. Put in at the supplier. Where's my crafter? There you go. Okay. Put in the crafter here. Import. Oh, wow. That is so cool. I click here. Put this here. Nope. Oh, come on. Usage. Oh, it needs to be iron plates. Okay. Okay, that's not a problem. This is our second step, but I guess we can do this right now. Actually, let's not do it right now. I'm just gonna go grab some iron plates. I do believe I have some iron plates here, but these are not the ones that I need. I need standard iron plates. So let me go up here. I do believe I have some right in here. Oh, they're all... Okay. You know what? We're gonna make some. So what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna pick up this rolling machine. Thank you very much. And we're going to start phase two right away. So I'm going to put here a rolling machine. I'm also going to, how am I going to power this thing? I guess I could simply grab some cabling from under there. Yeah, I think that's the best option. Let's just grab, oh, this is dark, okay. We'll just do this. This is a lot more power than I need, but you know what? It's fine. Okay. So let's put, where are you? Over here. Oh, 18, really? So I guess we'll have to make some more. That is not a problem. Don't forget you. And you. Can't jump out. There we go. We had enough. That's good. Let me just cover this up here. I should probably put a supplier on this thing because I've been making, you can see here, I have been making a lot of stuff. I've been prepping in advance to make sure I don't run out of anything, really, for these videos. Perfect. So this thing is full of power. So what we'll do is we'll just hook up a crafting logistics pipe here. And we're going to be putting in one piece. And can I do import? Yes, I can. Yes, yes, yes. Perfect. It works. So if I go over here and I say, I need 4 iron plates, please. So we should be seeing, yeah, little particle effects here. Come on, come on. And we'll just skip that one for now because I do have an iron gear right over here. So we'll put an iron gear here. And is it just gold? Okay, that one's easy. Perfect. Disable IC2 generic progress for mod. IC2 cause an exception. I don't have IC2. But I have nothing from IC2. Why am I getting this message? Okay. Let's just forget about it. Import gold gear. And we'll grab a gold gear from here. Because I do have one. Perfect. Can I remove this? Yeah, let's just replace this with this. Remove this. I don't want to leave any leftovers in here because that could be a problem. I'm not going to make any mistake here. Oh, I have my 4 plates. Perfect. I can just put it here and it goes back into the sorting system. I can put the gold back in here, the iron back in here, and we'll put all that cobble that I dug up. Stone bricks, you know, why not? Let's just get rid of all this. I need space. Perfect. And then finally, this is gold, and if I put a gold here, and 4 diamonds, I'm gonna get a diamond. Import. How cool is that? Great. So we're gonna take this stuff here, put it back in here, and oh, yes, yes, iron plates. I need to make sure I use these iron plates. And over here, if I do import, there we go. So we have all our gears are already done. So that means I can automate crafting of any gear. So if I go diamond gear, I would like a diamond gear, please. Just one. So what he's going to do, he's going to craft... Okay, I already had a gold gear in there, so this is a bad example. But he would have crafted every step of the way until I got the actual diamond gear. But in this case, he's just taking the diamond, the gold gear, putting it in. You can see it here. This guy's going to craft. It's going to take a couple of seconds. Pull it back out and then send it over there. So what else do we need? Well, you know what? Let's look at our book over here. And let's see. What are the things that are most used? I do know that nodes are used very, very often. So let's go over here and make some nodes. So for nodes, I'll need this, I'll need this, and I'll need flint. Let me go get some flint. Not sure I have a lot of flint in my system over here. Okay, I have zero flint right now. This is not good. So what can I do? I need to make flint. Recipe? How do you make flint? Macerator? Yeah, we're gonna have to start macerating, but yeah, tree gravels. I'm gonna get one piece of flint. So, you know what? It is not very efficient. Wow, this is the most, yeah, centrifuge. Wow, that is very, very nice. Lead dust. Oh, so we could get lead out of, really? Out of gravel. That is so interesting. Yeah, we're going to need a centrifuge, that is for sure. But that is probably a lot later. So what we're going to do right now, we're going to get some gravel. I'm going to get 64 gravel, which is most of the gravel that I have right now. I probably need to go back to my my little quarry over there and just make some more gravel to gravel over there, because I probably have like 2,000 gravel or something like that. So are you coming? Oh, yes you are. Thank you very much. And I'll just put you like this. Can I? No? Okay. I guess I'll do it like this for now. What are you doing? 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I don't even need the actual 4. I just need to be able to form the recipe. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. No, wait, it's 1. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, it is. Perfect. So now if I put this here, import, and it works. Perfect. So what else would we need to make here? Let's go to capitalism. And let's see what else we could actually make. Tracks would be pretty good. Can I make tracks? Actually, you know what? Copper cables give me a tin coin. I'm just not sure how much actual copper I have, but you know what? Let's just see. Why not? Copper cable? Nope. It gave me copper. What the? Okay, that's all. I think any eye seems to be in cheat mode for some reason. Let's go back over here. I'd like the recipe, please. Okay, so LV wire coil and rubber. Pretty easy. Got a piece of rubber. Let's grab some wire coil. And let's put this in here. How do you make wire coil? Oh, so you know what? We're gonna do that one too. We're gonna get this, and I'll need a stick. I have some sticks right over here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Grab this. Perfect. Right click here. Import. And right click here. Import. Perfect. You know what? I'd really like to have these LV wire connectors too. But that is hardened clay, which is sandstone in a coke oven. You know what? We're going to keep that one for the next episode. Because we're going to be doing a lot of stuff with our coke ovens over there. So for now, we're not going to touch that one. But I'm keeping it on the back burner. Yes, transport pipes. You know, that would be pretty cool. Golden transport pipes. Very easy to do. I just need a bit of gold. Do I have a bit of gold? I do not. Let me go back over here. I'll grab 64. Come on, send me that gold. Not sure if there's a faster way than these gold pipes to move stuff. I've been putting these at random intervals. I think they boost because you see them past. It seems it goes faster, but I'm really not sure. Let's go over here. I'll set two up because this one is going to be gold pipes. What am I doing? Gold pipes. Import. And this one is going to be this. And this makes a golden kinesis pipe, which I was almost out of, so that's going to be pretty useful. But we need to work out our little copper situation here, because I need copper coils. Copper coils, it's 8 plates, copper plates, and copper plates is a copper ingot in a roll machine. So I need 2 more rolling machines, which I have right over here. So we'll remove these. Thank you very much. We're gonna grab, I need 2 kinesis pipes. I only have 1. Huh, whatever will I do? I only have 1 pipe. Yeah, that's not gonna be a problem. Golden kinesis pipes. I would like to have 64. Oh, I don't have any copper coils. Okay. That's true. You are absolutely correct, sir. So you know what I'm gonna do here? I'm gonna put you here, and then I'll call for 10. 10 golden kinesis pipes. Oh, I'm still missing copper coil. Oh, because it's not, yeah, it's not there yet. Actually, I think I can put it here, and it should work, right? Oh, so it's not going to pick it up because it already received the copper coils that I gave it. So he's just not going to take this one. So he probably, yeah, so he's sending the stuff over there to make the gold. Oh, right. You know what? I should have just put, because I have a bunch of these transport pipes, let me just put those in for the next time. Yep, so he's going to send them over there, and I should be getting my kinesis pipes pretty soon. Let's just make some space while that's working. 1, 2, 1. And see, these are mine, and these are going back into storage. I'm only getting 1? Really? I asked for 10. Come on. I did ask for 10, right? Oh, okay, he's... That's a little bit weird. I'm not sure why he's... doing that. Oh, because it takes a couple of seconds to craft each, so he's giving them to me piecemeal. That's okay, I'll just wait for now. I just need two, anyway. So, I'm gonna put in two more crafting logistics pipes. And over here, we're gonna put copper ingot. And over here, we're gonna be putting rolling machines. And are you going to detect? Yes, you are. And yes, you are. Perfect. So that means I should be able to craft all of this stuff now. Pretty cool. Okay, so I have these filled. What else would I need? Well, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 machines. With these 8 machines, I only have 7 crafting logistics pipe. Wait, how do you make these? You know what? Let's do this. So we're gonna make things a lot easier for ourselves. And we're gonna just put in the recipes for our pipes so that we can just make how many we want. Yeah, golden chipset is a lot easier. It's less resource intensive than this. So we're gonna start with a redstone torch. Very easy to make. This. Put this here. Whoops, a little bit too many. And we're gonna go with a redstone torch. This plus this equals redstone torch. Did I do this one? Yes, I did. Import. Perfect. And then we're gonna go with the golden pipe. Not a golden pipe, diamond pipe. What am I saying? Recipe. Okay, just 2 diamonds and a piece of glass. Pretty easy. Grab these 2 diamonds here. 2 diamonds, piece of glass, and piece of cake. Thank you very much. And then we're gonna be putting, can I directly, I wonder if I can do this. Diamond transport pipe, this one. Can I do this? Ooh, so I don't even need this stuff. I can just shift click like this. Wow, I am so happy I tried this. So I don't even need the materials. All I need to do is just set these up like this. And then do this. No? It didn't. Wait. Yes, that's what I need to do. Perfect. So if I do right click, import. Ah, it doesn't work. You really need the stuff on you to be able to do it. You know what? That's okay. We'll just go over here and say, oh, thank you very much. Put this in here, put this here. I need just one, I'll request one. Should only take a couple of seconds. Do I have redstone? Yes, I have 3,000 redstone. I have more than enough redstone. I think this is all I was missing, right? Oh, right, redstone torch. Requests. What am I missing? A stick. Oh, really? I haven't taught my machine to make sticks. How crazy is that? So, you know what? We're gonna do these. So, first of all, grab a piece of wood, and you're gonna make planks. Easy enough. And then you're gonna put Okay. Maybe not that easy. So you're gonna put two pieces here. And you're gonna get a stick. Perfect. There's just so much stuff like this that we're gonna be able to. Oh, thank you very much. They're gonna be able to automate. So for now, you know what? I'll just make it myself. Easy peasy. So I do believe I have everything I need. It was you, right? Yeah, it was. Recipe? Recipe? Oh, come on. What am I? Oh, yes. I'm missing the gold chipset, of course. And there's a king slime above me. Let me just get a golden chipset. So I'll need to set up this chest as a supplier, of course, if I want all of this to work. Well, I could just also dump all my chipsets inside of the machine here. Recipe. Oh, come on. What am I missing? Oh. It needs two pieces of glass. I'll get it. Don't worry. I'll get it one day. Oh, come on. Now I'm sure I have everything. What am I missing now? Recipe? Recipe? Oh, yeah, I'm sure I have everything. Okay, recipe. I don't have any cobblestone. Okay, so you're gonna be our cobblestone transport pipe. You know what? I think I'm gonna have a lot of these machines. And now, oh, of course, I need the actual pipes. So, thank you very much. What are you? Okay. And, oh, of course, I'm out of the crafting ones now. So, what is a 16 items at a time, one at a time? Yeah, for now, I don't need a 16 at a time, a stack at a time. Wow, that's huge. Because we're going to be doing something else right after this, but yeah, let's just do one at a time for now. So, recipe. Recipe. Finally. And we're actually missing one to make our final piece here. We need a crafting logistics pipe to make the actual last one. So what we'll do is we're just going to do it ourselves. So it is this. It is. I forgot. I think it's redstone and then it's stone gear. Okay, redstone, this, and a stone gear. So I'll move this, and do I have any stone gears in here? I don't think so. I think I put it back inside of my machine. Silly me. Give me back my stone gear. I'll grab one. That shouldn't take too long. Come on. I love these little particle effects where you see stuff move around. What are you? Oh, you're a piece of peat ore that is leaving right now. And where am I getting all of these pieces? Asked for one, right? Okay, it's just sending stuff over there. Perfect. So, with your powers combined. So I'll just put these in. Get my actual crafting logistics pipes and then just plunk it here. It is making itself. Great. So, let's go up top. And we've done the first part of benchmark. You can see here we have a lot of benchmarks. We're going to be making a lot more of those. But it's a pretty good start. But it is slow. You can see how it takes. It has to go from one machine to the next machine to the next machine. I don't want to wait all of this time. So what we're going to do is, first of all, I'm just going to dump my stuff in here. This is my sorting chest. I can just put in all of this stuff. Perfect. And this too. Great. And we're going to go over here. Right here. And this is going to be our supply area. So I'm going to go here and... Whoa. Let's see if I can do this here. I need this and I need golden transport. Oh, come on. I had a million golden transport pipes. Where did they go? Did I really? Oh, no. Okay, perfect. So we're going to go over here. And perfect. So I can hook up here. And what I'll put here is something called a logistic chassis Mark V. And on top of that, we will put a diamond chest. Great. So the good thing about this is I can actually access the pipe from right here. So this gives me 8 slots. 8 wonderful slots. So what am I going to do with these? Well, the first one has to be a provider module. Boom. So you're going to be providing the items that are inside of this thing. The other ones are going to be... are they item sync or supplier? You know what? I'm drawing a blank here. Are they item sync? Let's try it out. If I do item sync, request items. Nope, they're not item sync. These are not what I want. And this one's messed up now. Ah, that sucks. Yeah, I can put it here. Okay, perfect. So I don't need item sync. Item sync is for sorting. What I need are supplier logistics pipes. I need modules. Let's go over here. So I need some supplier modules. I know I've made some active supplier modules. Yes, I think they are downstairs. Let me go over here. I do believe I dumped them in this chest because I just needed a bunch of stuff. So I'm just going to grab you. Let's say half of you. One of you. Half of you, and oh no, they're just the sneaky ones. I did not make the right one. Okay, and let's just sort all this stuff. You're gone. Just to put it inside my system here. And okay, what do I need to make the active? I need the passive and a chipset. For the passive, I need a blank module, which is pretty easy. It's just paper, gold nugget, and redstone. So that is pretty easy to make. That's why I have gold nuggets here. That's why I have paper here. So we'll just make these right away. Redstone? Do I have redstone? I dumped them in my system again, right? Yeah, of course I did. I'll just request some redstone. While that is working, So, two pieces of paper. One here. Right? Might. Nope. It's two pieces. What is that? Golden railway ticket. Really? Okay. So two pieces like this. I'll grab you. And two. Logic chip. This is not what I wanted. Paper, redstone. Oh! Okay. Blank module. So, let's get that one. And from that, I need an iron chipset and some lilies. So, iron chipset are over here. I'll grab one. Put the rest inside of my supplier chest here. And we're gonna be taking a little trip outside because I need red roses. I need to dye, actually. Thankfully, I've been doing a little bit of farming here. That's how I made all my sneaky module upgrades using this one. And then we're gonna go here. Here, passive supplier, and then all I need is a gold chipset. One, please. This should be pretty fast because my inventory is right below me. Perfect. Isn't that how I... Passive chipset. Oh. On top. Thank you. So, active supplier module. How is this going to work? I'm going to go over here. Right click this. Put in the active supplier module. And then I'll tell this guy what I want inside of this chest. So this chest has a lot of slots. A lot of slots. But as you can see here, I only have 9. And for these 9, I can put in 2 stacks per square. So I could say I want 2 stacks of something. Okay? 127, really, is the max that I can do. So it's 127 times 9. I want a lot more stuff than that, first of all. And I want more diverse stuff. I don't want only 9 items in this chest. I want a lot more. So this is why I made a Mark V. So I can put in more than one active supplier module. We'll put in 7 so that we can fill it up. Fill it up with what? Well, here's an example. Let me go here and we're gonna say, let me pick some here, pick up some here. Where are you? Gear. I would like 1 gear. So because it's taking this much time just to make 1 gear, can you imagine the time it takes just to get a diamond gear? Seconds plus seconds plus seconds plus seconds equals like a whole minute for 1 diamond gear. That's just ludicrous. Okay, so I'm going to go here and I'm going to request 1 of each, really. Come on. I have my diamond gear because I already had it. So I'm going to tell this guy, I would like you to store 16 diamond gears in here. So if I put it back in the sorting system, what's going to happen? It should go back right here. And as you can see here, my diamond gear is back here. And he's going to start crafting diamond gears and putting them in here. So we're going to grab stone gears. And we're going to tell him, you know what, stone gears, I want a lot of these. So you're going to give me, come on, keep going, keep going. You're going to give me, oh, not 65, 64. So you're going to give me 64 stone gears. You're going to give me 64 wood gears. So he's going to try his best. Well, we have all the materials. We don't have it for the I don't have enough diamonds right now, but we'll get to work on that. But so you see here, I already have two diamond gears. Put this here, iron and gold. So I'm going to say I want 64 iron gears because I have more than enough iron. So this is going to save me a lot of time when I want to make something, because he's going to be pulling it right out of the chest. So when I request an item, it's going to take an item right from here. And then, since it's low on stuff, it's going to start crafting his item. So this is going to help us, one, to make stuff a lot faster. So even though each craft is very slow, he's going to get to work and start, really, you can see here, it's going to start filling this thing with exactly what I need. That's going to be very, very useful. You know what? Let's do this one also right away. Start with 59 and go up to, you know what? We're going to go up to 2 stacks because I really want a lot of these. They're extremely useful. And since it takes so much time to make, you see, 127 is really the max that I can go. Since it's taking so much time to make, I'm going to make sure I have 2 stacks of both of these. Just so I can lay out stuff more easily inside of my base. And I'm going to be doing the same. There we go. With my basic logistics pipes. Of course, right now, I don't think I have all the chipsets that I need to make 2 stacks of these. So I need to make sure that I set up my assembly table properly. Right now, my assembly table is making a lot of random stuff. I might make more than one assembly table and putting crafting modules on it. I'm not really sure right now. We'll see how it goes. And what is the last item I can put in here? I have this. What else could I get? Well, let's get some crafting logistics pipe. No, really? We're gonna get some diamond. I'll request one for now. Just so I get one, and then, oh, missing one diamond, really? Oh, I'm out of diamonds. So let's make more diamonds, really. I'll just put these in. And now will it work? Oh, it's still missing oh, because it's making all of these. Okay, you know what? That's all right. We'll just make our own diamonds. Go over here. And usage. I'd like some diamonds, please. Ooh, that should be enough diamonds, do you think? There we go. Actually, what I should be doing. There we go. That is a lot faster. Put this here too. So now, when I go here, are you going to answer the call? Yes, you are. Perfect. So we just made 600 diamonds in a couple of seconds. That is a lot of fun. I need to hook this up to my quarry, but I'm really not sure how I'm going to be doing that because I need Tesseract. Tesseract requires... I was going to say Nether Stars, but it requires Ender Pearls. And there's no way to make Ender Pearls right now. I cannot find a way. I can do it with a flawless calculator. Or I could try and find Ender Crops, I think, from extra utilities. But I have to go dungeon hunting, or I have to go to the Nether and try to fight stuff. And I don't have a decent armor or weapons right now. So, you know what? This might be something that we do for the next episode. Which is a little bit weird because this pack is about automation and stuff, but we need to go hunting. We need to kill stuff because I need just a couple of Ender Pearls to make a flawless calculator, and then I'll be able to produce, mass produce Ender Pearls. Let's go here and say, you know what? You're gonna keep, let's say 32. Ah, let's just go for a stack. I don't care. I can make so many diamonds. Oops. 64. Perfect. And one thing we do need to do is we need to make... Yeah, you can see here, it's already starting to fill up. Isn't that beautiful? So this is going to be our supply area. Right now we're going to have one chest, but I'm going to make a row of chests here. And each of these are going to have seven of these. So we're going to be able to mass produce a lot of stuff. And I'll be putting a chest or two here, which are going to be our coin chest. So they're going to be the stuff over here that give us all these coin rewards. That right now we are not spending. You know, I have 10 tin coins and 34 copper coins, and I can probably put in a lot more stuff that I haven't been. But you know what? We're going to be using these coins in a couple of episodes, maybe two or three episodes. If I'm looking back at my list here, I have a full episode list planned for, I think I'm 10 episodes in advance of everything that I want to do, because there's just so much stuff to do in this pack. I've already extended my time here, but this is just a pack with a ton of content, and this is a beta pack, so... Sorry. Imagine when the pack is like full release, all the stuff that you'll be able to do. So, my fellow engineers, this has been episode 14 of Material Energy Natural Capital. Oh, looks like the slime is killing himself. That's a little bit weird. But hey, he's suicidal. Not gonna complain. If you like this video, please press the like button, subscribe for more content, and I will see you guys in the next episode of Material Energy Natural Capital.